Assalamu alaikum dear students, open page number 43 of computers. Today we are going to solve the exercise. Part A is choose the correct choice and write in the space provided. Number 1 is a computer is used in a dash. A computer is used in a bank, tank or rank. Yes, a computer is used in a bank. The right answer is bank. Students, write bank in the space provided. Number 2 is you can read and dash on a computer. You can read and write, white. Student, the pronunciation of write and write is almost same, but there is a difference in between the spelling. So the correct option is option B, write. Number 3 is a place having aeroplane is called air jacket, aircraft, airport. Yes, the right option is option C, airport. Student, write airport in the blank. Number 4 is you can write dash to your friends. Letters, letter or later. Student, the right option is option A, letters. Part B is fill in the blanks. Here are some words for you. Games, movies, listen, sums. You have to write these words in the statements provided. Choose the correct word for each statement. Number 1 is a computer can solve dash for you. Sums or listen. Yes, the right answer is sums. A computer can solve sums for you. Number 2 is you can play dash on a computer. Students, what you play on a computer? Yes, games. You can play games on a computer. You can watch dash on a computer. What you watch on a computer? Movies and cartoons. So the right option is movies. You can watch movies on a computer. Number 4 is you can dash to music on a computer. You can listen to music on a computer. Part C is tick the correct and cross the wrong ones. A computer cannot play songs for you. This is the wrong statement. We can listen to music on a computer. So this is the wrong statement. A computer doesn't help us to write. This is also a wrong statement. You can watch cartoons on a computer. Yes, we can. Number 4 is a computer is used at home and school. Yes, we can use computer at our home as well as at our schools. D part is answer the following questions. Write the name of any three places where a computer is used. Students, you know any three places where we can use a computer? Yes, we can use computer at our school, at the banks and at the shop as well. Write the names of your two favorite games. Student, you have to write here the name of two favorite games of yours. Number 3 is write the name of your two favorite cartoons. Students, here you have to write two names of your favorite cartoons. Just like that, if you like Motu Patlu, then write Motu Patlu here. And if you like Frozen, then write Frozen here. Name the place where money is kept safe. Student, you know any place where we transfer our money? Yes, we know about a place where money is kept safe and it is a bank. At a bank, our money is kept safe. Number 5 is name 4 things that a computer helps you to do. Students, in this question, you have to write the name of 4 things that you do on a computer. Arrange the jumbled words. Students, here are some words for you. You have to arrange them in these boxes. What is this one? D-E-R-A. Read, cartoon, play, music, learn. Students, arrange the word in these boxes. Part F is draw and color a birthday cake on the monitor. You can see a monitor here, draw and also color in it. Can you draw a birthday cake on the monitor screen? Yes, you can. Then draw on your own books. Student, this is an answer key for you. Write the name of your favorite games and of your favorite cartoons here.